A Burnt Ship by John Donne, read for LibriVox.org by Leonard Wilson of Springfield, Ohio, September 2010. Out of a fired ship, which by no way but drowning could be rescued from the flame, some men leaped forth, and ever as they came near the foe's ships, did by their shot decay. So all were lost which in the ship were found, they in the sea being burnt, they in the burnt ship drowned. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.